Dear Aries, your tarot card for today, July 22nd, is Page of Wands. The Page of Wands is an energetic, lively, and fearless youth who possesses a can-do attitude and a hands-on approach. This card represents being adventurous and ambitious in overcoming fears and starting new projects using your skills and courage. New energy and general enthusiasm are your gifts for today. It's time to start moving towards your dreams. It might be just the beginning, but you have to start somewhere and you have the energy and passion to do it right now. Why wait? Look into your heart and see what makes it stand up and sing. That's the sign that you're on the right track. Adventure and a fresh travel can broaden your mind. At this point, you have overcome old fears and you're looking forward to new horizons. Page of Wands is a message of passionate opportunity and adventure for you. At this point, you will be faced with restrictions and then let them extend. New people, new ideas and new possibilities of any kind of flow may affect your trip. Love and private life. Messages of love and affection are likely to be coming your way. If you are single, a new suitor with whom you have a lot in common, and who is also very adventuresome, may be about to burst into your world. Take a chance on them, but only if you're available. If you're committed and unhappy, now's the time to begin deciding if the relationship can be saved, and how long you will try to make it happen. Both parties have to be willing to work in a relationship. If your partner isn't, it might be time to move on. Work and social life. In terms of work, this card can show a woman who is inclined to be very helpful to you at work. If you've been waiting on a decision for a job that you've already applied for, the news is very likely to be good. The job is also likely to be better and more enjoyable than you would have hoped. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.